Last night we did a live stream on Facebook. The live stream was great, but then I wanted to cut the recorded material. And there wasn't very usable material. It wasn't the wide view angle I wanted to give you with the special lens on this camera, on the phone, but it was a cropped, small, vertical portrait piece. A Christmas tree. I do the whole tour again alone, and I put in the small original live stream from last Tuesday. And now it's Wednesday, so one night later. So I was standing here in the lights. I have to check the recording. Is there any question already? It looks like it's recording. If not, well, I messed up twice and it's a real deja vu. So let's show the market and see all the lights. This is the place where we're performing, in this tent. And I will try to do the exact same route as I did last night with the boys, now alone. And I try to be quickly. So you get a whole, it will not be a half an hour, because I have to get back to give the autographs to the people. Yeah, it is very crowded at the merchandise, and I'm not there because I'm here for you. We will show you around and we will see what we can get here. If you want to see something here, if you want to know something, we take you there and you will be guided here on the Mittelalterlich van de Zee. Weihnachtsmarkt is the backstage from the stage. But we go to the backstage from our own backstage. And let's go to the lake. Again, you want to see the lake? Okay, we go to the lake. Very cozy fire, and it's very, really, really, really damn hot here. So we go on, we go to the lake.
There are a few hundred people wanting an autogram.
I can see nothing, but I just... Okay. Yeah, here you go. Okay. I do autographs now. I get a pen, okay. At the lake, we're going to show you something.
Photo.
First, you go to the lake with a very special... And there's a very nice moon right there. I show you the moon. And we show you the lake. This is really amazing because I've never seen so much... lights on the lake. Let's see if there's some beer here. Anybody who has a question for William, he's just on the phone. If you want to reach William, you have to call him.
But the line will be busy.
There's no beer here. So we go to the next one. Do you have beer? No, there's no beer. There's no beer here. There is no beer. No, let's go on the lake. Yeah.
Hey. I do my best.
On the banks of Pontchartrain at the moment.
Oh, yeah. There's the lake. There's the lake. We are the lake.
There's a bridge on the lake.
Oh, bridge. Yeah, okay.
There's a bridge. You know, this is a famous bridge. We will now go on the bridge where we put a big rocket on David's back and shot him in the air.
The last time.
Happy New Year!
David goes on the bridge again. There is a lot of lights, but it's also for a live stream pretty dark. I hope you can understand us quite well.
We can see
the lights around, and yeah, you can see the lights. And now in the middle of the lake, look how beautiful this is.
Oh. You get more light on it as well. That's good, right?
Oh, look!
With me on it, that's good, right?
We are in the middle of the lake right now. Do you remember the bridge last year?
Yeah, it was a bit wakey last time.
Well, it was
floating, I guess.
This one is very stable.
Important person.
Obscure but very important person.
Hello.
That's Gies van Heerler.
That's him.
There's a band here. Weltenkrieger. Let's take a look at this band. They just started to play. I'm wearing t-shirts from them. Wait a minute. Okay. Here we go. Show you. This is a band and they give their t-shirt. And if you want to win a t-shirt from Weltenkrieger, just drop a comment in the comment section below this video on YouTube, and I will pick a winner again, and I will send a t-shirt from this band. Something.
I have something.
I'm so thirsty.
You gotta ask her.
Hello. Can I try something? Gonna try something. What it is? Something to drink. Sorry for the wobbly moments. I'm here now alone because I had to use a tripod. I'm here at the same exact spot as yesterday. With a coffee punch, and I really like it. You know, I like to get a real proper glass of
thing. I like it.
Just a little bit, just for the taste. Just to have a taste of this market. Let's get a small coffee.
Pizza.
How much is it? There you go. Oh. Yeah, what's good? What's the font? Oh, okay. Oh, woo! I tried to figure out how this is working. Oh yeah. I have to press once.
Press twice.
Press once. Yeah, it's turning again. Okay. So here we go. To the déjà vu from last night. Cheers. That's good. It's coffee punch. That's great. Oh, it's fantastisch. Kom gleich wieder en hou nog een. Now we come to the spot where William was showing his buttocks.
Show me. Show me. Woo!
Oh, William!
So have you a little bit underwear or not?
And now you know.
Thank God this is not just a Christmas market where we're at. It's more like a medieval, pretty lighty thing, so no Christmas feelings here. Good feelings though.
And after Christmas it will be a Happy New Year market.
Yeah, that's true.
So many things. But they just call it Christmas market.
Yeah, because it's Christmas time. But
sound to my liking. Blacksmith, I like that. That's really cool. Right here, we had a question about a dragon.
The question is, if William is not freezing at the moment.
Okay,
let's answer William.
I'll let you answer the question. I'm not freezing, or not with two bottles of whiskey on you.
It just showed his bollocks.
Buttocks. Not bollocks,
bollocks. No, not his bollocks.
Should be bollocks. It's
something with a B, buttocks.
Buttocks. They loved it, they love it.
look at he's wearing nothing. We are
sissies.
We are sissies, and look at the William.
Look, there's nothing.
Yeah, sissies is a one on hip.
Sometimes it's good that it's dark. We go back to the backstage, and then we close this live stream. But you have to go somewhere. I show you the trees, right? This is looking really amazing.
Trees are really beautiful, that.
Absolutely. And many, many, many fires. And to relax. Are you enjoying the live stream so far? I'm going to do a quick round, a very quick round. And I'm going to do some running like last night to show you the nice passes. And let's give you a very nice view of the lake again here. Okay, the lake, here's the lake again. Look. The lake.
the lake, yeah.
And must be millions of lights here. This is in stereo, eh? When I talk here and you talk there.
Hello.
One,
hello.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ten. Try to count them. Arms getting longer. Oh, this is also beautiful. Wait. Let's see where I am. And another 1,000 lights over here. Great. Okay, so we're running again. Not finished yet. We got another one here. So if you want to have a drink, this is looking beautiful here. All the lights with all the bottles. And we got a dragon for you. And we found a dragon. We found a dragon.
A dragon.
But it's not the dragon you're looking for. It's somewhere else. And I hope I get it. I know it's supposed to be here in 5 minutes or less, a couple of minutes. So now I'm just going to stand here and I'm going to just wait like the others are doing right now. Oh, wait a minute. We found something. Okay. So who wants to see the dragon? There you go. There's not always a fire on this, and maybe it's only once 5 minutes. So we promise you
once half an hour.
I really don't know when this is firing.
More often than once in 5 minutes.
Okay, so I have to hurry back. Okay, so I have to get. Yeah. He makes beautiful things. He also made the bagpipe things for David, eh? The nice parts from the pipes.
Yes. And long time I would like my Gekultusteren voor William.
Ja.
Met familie en wat nou voor William Nicole.
William has to do that. I will send William over. But you know, you made David's buckle.
Yeah.
And a very nice thing from David's the bagpipes. I will show it in some extra material here on YouTube. Okay. So let's go backstage. And I know as soon as we are backstage, we will not have a connection with the internet. Because what happens backstage stays backstage. But we make some extra videos for you. So you can see what's happening in the backstage. But it's
a cup of coffee.
It's pretty boring, yeah. It is pretty boring backstage. We will show you in the edit from the Revolver show what we are doing in the backstage as soon as we got there. So we are back again at the tent we were before. You can see we made a round. This is just one small part we walked around. There's another circle where we can walk, but we need another half an hour to do that. And we show you some other moments when I go around with my camera these next days. And you see lights. Looks familiar.
Yeah.
Now let's go to our backstage. William's so into Christmas now.
I'm happy with that one. I love the Christmas man with his big bag full of goodies.
Oh, here, David!
Girlfriends!
And here we are, back again. So welcome at our backstage. And now it's going to be private and secret. We go in this door here.
Okay. So backstage.
Come in the backstage.
Yeah.
And then close the door. Okay. And yeah. So close the door. We are now backstage. Okay. See you next week. Bye bye.
It's right.